2019-2020.
Félicitations d'avoir continué vos études d'orientation pendant les trois dernières années.
Merci d'avoir contribué à la richesse linguistique et culturelle à ISBCHS.
Au travers d'activités comme French Band, projet partage et des vidéos, merci beaucoup pour votre engagement et votre cheminement.
So long, farewell, I'll be to say goodnight.
Access to the school, the prank is only successful outside the building.
I would like to graduate the grade 12 class.
Okay, it's a successful role. The students have completed the campaign and have graduated from ESBCHS.
Hi, grads. I bet you're expecting some serious entertainment from the math department, but no, you'll get a straightforward congratulations, and you'll like it. On behalf of the math department, I'd like to offer my most sincere congratulations on a job well done. This isn't the way you would expect to finish a 12-year journey, but the stories that you'll get to tell in your advanced age. Like in grade 12, when you had to walk up the stairs both ways to get to class. All the best on your future endeavors, and don't be a stranger. Unless you want to be, that's cool too. You were standing there by my side, and now you're gonna be with me for the last time. Let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go, and every road you take. Without you, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. When the light gets in your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Will you stand above me? Look my way.
To the class of 2020, congratulations.
That class of 2020, you will have stories to tell your grandkids. So congratulations and better things to come.
Hello from Lee. Congratulations and we wish you luck.
Feliz Festival a todos.
Congratulations, grad 2020.
Congrats, class of 2020. Who's out for summer?
School's out. If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know, should I stay or should I go?